not only does she then tell the detective that he left on the 26th Sunday, but she tells the neighbors and her family that he leaves on Saturday, is the fact that first thing Monday morning, 8:45 a.m., she's at Moe's buying the saw. At 10 o'clock, she's over here at the 40th District Court reporting him missing. At 10:15, she calls the insurance guy to indicate to him that she's going to be by later on that morning to sign the papers. At 10:30, she's talking to Officer Mason that Monday, reporting him missing. At noon, she ends up in Shelby Township signing documents that cancel his insurance on the Ford Focus. At 12:15, based on the information given to her by the insurance agent, she's calling Mother Wiles.